Hello everyone, welcome back to Action Hang, and today the daily challenge is actually Wave Rider. So let's try that. Mutator is tripping. Which one was that? The one where it's like blurry and slightly shaky and whatnot. Yeah. That was not good. Damn it. Damn it. That is actually the only really hard part with this mod, I think. Those half loops. $28.76, there's still some room for improvement here. And let's see how we did. Yep, $28.39. Wait, what? That was so much slower? No idea why, but we can make it up a little bit later anyway. Not there though. Okay. I was 2 tenths behind already? How is that even possible in the first split? Did make up a little bit of time at the end, but still need to perform better if I wanna, you know, if I want to take the crown on this daily. That was bad. If you're wondering with this mod, like, which one am I? You're always the one that doesn't move back and forth, the one that is always persistent. Wait, what was that jump? It's pretty simple actually to get the hang of what's going on. That was a really bad section though. Wow, so bad. Better? Still not very good though. And 2840, that's really, that's 100th behind the top time. Yeah, it is. Damn it, jumped too late out of that first half pipe. Yeah, well, this wasn't gonna be a PB anyway. Okay. That was a very interesting way of jumping there, but unintentionally, of course, but it also didn't pay off. Okay, 28:55, not a bad time. That's not good enough. Yeah, at this point, if you lose time between the second and third checkpoint, you can just reset right away, because that section is crucial for the entire run. It is where you build up all your speed for the remainder of the run, so if you lose time there, you did it worse than the other ghost, and well, you're gonna have less speed for the rest of the run, which means it's not even worth trying anymore. That was bad. That's not it. That's it though. 28:30. Also, I apologize if I made this video hurt your eyes, but well, that's just how this mod goes. And what do we do today? I guess I'm gonna try setting a new PB here on Slidey Slidey. Even though I don't like this track, I'm, you know, I'm still eager to improve my time. That's not the way you do it, though. Also not how you do it. That's better, but still not. Now I remember why I don't like this track. Well, that was my own mistake there. Well, pretty much everything that goes wrong is my own mistake there. I had such little speed there. Actually got pretty close. Well, pretty much as close as you can get. But, you know. What? That was slower? That was exactly the same time as on my PB. And there we have a new PB. 24-16, that's still not very good. It's 10th place with a 24-03. I could be 7th. Okay. That was so bad. Okay, at least equal, and then I fail that jump. So bad. Why do I keep doing that? I did it again. I just don't have the speed necessary to do that thing. Bad jump. Even from there, I can't jump. I can't do the jumps the way I want them to go. Yeah, just don't have the speed. That first part is also so annoying. Really awful as well. Why was that so much slower? There's still a lot of time in there. I'm 9th now. Well, that was pretty bad at the end. Keep getting worse and worse, especially in like the first split. That was pretty bad, yep. I need to jump just a little bit later. Why was that slower? I don't get it. What a day. What a track. Damn it. That was so bad in that second split. Damn it. For some reason that was actually not slower than on my PB. Okay. Okay. I don't know what I did wrong in the last two splits of that run, but okay. Yeah, well, that's not what you want to have happen at all. Damn it. Like if anything, this track should not be called Slidey Slidey. It should be like jumpy jumpy, because the amount of jump spamming that you do on this track is unreal. You could also call it like spammy spammy, but that would be pretty hard to sell. Okay. See, how did I lose 12 hundredths of a second there? What did I do wrong? And then another 10th there, just like that. For no reason at all. RNG map confirmed. Don't you just love this track? Yeah, right. I don't wanna play this track anymore. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Leave a like or a comment if you did. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.